Thank you. 19.
As soon as we get our music picked up.
Oh,
Definitely difficult for Kelly to step into that role and actually be able to will he command our band into what it is now. Like, we're playing the show for y'all, and it's amazing the progress that I've seen over the past 3 years here. So really just proud of Kelly for being able to do that. Alright, so our next piece here is, it's a scene jam, it's an improv piece, it's going to include some gospel elements, some soul, and some jazz elements as well, and we've got me, Walt, and Kwame all playing on it, as well as Michael, who's a sophomore this year, but is still good enough to play the seniors. Alright, thank you.
Shostakovich Suite for Variety Orchestra and arranged by Michael Brown for band. Waltz No. 2 is one of the composer's most famous works. The suite was composed post-1956 and was subsequently used as part of the soundtrack for the Russian film The First Elchon. and has also been used in other films. The suite itself is comprised of 8 small movements, all of which are scored for a large orchestra. The variety element is supported by Shostakovich's addition of a full saxophone section, a celeste, and 2 pianos. In the composer's notes at the start of the score, Shostakovich writes that the movements can be played in any order, and they do not have to be played all in one performance.
Written by Mark Ransom and arranged by Michael Sweeney. tomorrow, just make sure you put your horns away, and if the guitars, you can get your amps, that'd be awesome too. Thank you all so much for coming out and supporting the music here at Jefferson High School, and being in a hot, hot auditorium for all the awesome people on stage. It's been so wonderful working with all of you this year, and if you are free on Tuesday the 23rd, which is next Tuesday, at 11:45 a.m. we're playing at Cherry Sprout out in the atrium area. So especially students that are here, I see you over there. Come on down, enjoy your lunch with us, and y'all have a good night. Thanks so much for coming out.